And you may have problems finding some Clorox products in your local store, but not for the reason that you might think. It's because of a cyber attack. Yeah, you heard it right. The company says it detected unauthorized activity in some IT systems last month and immediately took action to stop the hackers, and that included reducing some of their operations as a result. Some products now, because of that, are in short supply, but Clorox not saying which ones.